Alright, 7.5 kilos. Giant trevally. Let's meet today's angler. Okay, pro Richard.
Yeah. Onza.
Alright, unemployed man, Erwin. And the other Erwin. Alright, what do you say?
Onza.
Okay.
Erwin lah.
This Erwin.
There's only one Erwin.
Wow. 8 gram.
See what Richard what?
Wow. Big shot.
You know how to make the Hong Kong hook already, okay. Okay, we are here at the spot. How, Erwin? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, Richard is heating up the water already. So the fish should be about ready to bite. You're not tired.
Not
mine. Never mind, makes no difference.
Okay.
Okay. Diff up from the net. That's quite a big pair of fish. About two kilos.
The newcomer.
What do you say, man?
Onza. Well, a nice big grouper. Not so big, maybe about 1.2-1.3 kilos. Onza, it's good enough for me.
Okay. Morning, good enough.
Okay. So come to the end of the trip, didn't have much time to film, but let's see what we caught.
This guy is still alive.
Still alive, huh?
I'm gonna get him out.
Yeah. Whoa, these fish are all quite big, all over the...
This pair of fish, not caught by me. This other pair of fish. Also not caught by me.
So what's caught by you, man?
So this ginormous dobak.
Okay, let's make it look bigger. Ooh, whoa, it fills up the screen, man. Okay.
You compare the size of the parrotfish.
Congratulations. Okay.
It's not even half the fish. It wasn't caught by me as well.
Alright. So what do you say?
Onza!
What do you have to say? What are you going for today?
Onza! Onza!
Okay guys, what do you say? Okay, let's see whether we can get baramundi today, huh? What is baramundi in Hokkien?
Kimbap lo.
Kimbap lo. Okay, let's go. Okay, Caris. So, what have we caught today?
We have got some sea bays. So yeah, this is like a touch pool. Then you rub.
So you have a broken rod, I see.
Well, I don't know, someone stepped on it when I was using it.
And then what do you get?
Yes, we got a broken golden snapper.
Oh, that's a very nice golden snapper. Yeah. Oh, do you want to trade it for my barramundi?
We'll talk about it.
I don't mind. You know? Onsa!
I did bring sunblock.
What are we going for today?
ONZZ! ONZZ!
Okay guys, what do you say?
ONZZ!
Okay.
Okay, so we're...
Go! Not just fish on
fire. Okay, Conrad, I heard you caught a fish. What do you have there?
It's a cobia,
alright, come, let's have a look.
It's a
arowana. Okay, so Brian, what fish is that?
I think it's arowana.
You use the gaff to bring up the fish. Come, let's have a look.
It's a master chef fish. Oh. What is the secret? Ah, today
we do Thai.
The Thai snapper.
Oh. Who caught the snapper?
Where's the
smallest girl down there? See, jumping on the sofa. there, that one. That one caught.
Time now. 1 minute.
Golden snapper.
15 seconds now.
The golden snapper was a strong fish. We are going to have it for a big family dinner. Okay! Always open walk away from you. If not, you get steam face.
Walk it away. Okay. Walk away.
Okay, the water was boiling. The timer is about to start. For a fish about 1 kilogram. How long should you time it?
8 minutes.
8 minutes. Especially when it has been sliced thinly.
Yes.
It is about thickness, not weight. Correct?
Thin. It is thin now.
Yes.
Very good. 8 minutes. So, I usually do.
Okay, Master Chef fish.
And over here.
Oh, look at that.
See, that's nice.
High popper.
And then, right? The spoon there stays in perfect.
Okay.
And
so what do you do? You're heating up the Hong Kong sauce, which is your secret family recipe for 562 years.
Okay. Maybe a bit too much Hong Kong sauce.
Never too much.
Okay. And then we have the Hong Kong vegetables. Fresh cut.